Okay guys, got my coffee. Let's go find somewhere to sit and chat. Lots to catch up on.
Hey guys, I am back making YouTube videos again. I am so excited to be making videos again. I think it has been almost two years since I last made a video, which is crazy. But I have just gotten a tremendous amount of support from you guys, even through that time of me not being able to make any videos. And so I'm just so thankful to all of you for that. I'm so thankful that you have found my videos helpful, for the encouragement you have given me, and really the motivation to get back into making videos and getting back on top of it. It's wild. I think when I stopped making videos, I had 34 subscribers, which I am so grateful for all 34 of those people. But I just hit 1,000 last week, and that just blows my mind. It just blows my mind that people can be so supportive and so encouraging. And so I really wanted to try to get this video out before I hit 1,000 subscribers, because I did not want you guys to think that I was just waiting to get to 1,000 subscribers before making this video. But that did not happen. My life is so crazy busy these days, and I just was not able to get it done in time. But that's okay. I'm here now. I'm ready to get the videos rolling. I'm just so grateful for you guys. I just feel like I need to say that from the start, that you guys have been so supportive and encouraging. Even though I've not been able to get videos out in the last 2 years, I have just loved receiving your comments and getting back to you and just hearing how those videos have helped you. So anyways, today's video is kind of going to be just a reintroduction to my channel. I'm going to talk about what's been going on in my life, why I stopped making videos for a period of time, what my videos are going to be like from here on out, like the direction my channel is going, and just chat all things Emily with you guys. And let's just jump right into it. What does Emily's life look like these days? So I think when I stopped making videos, my daughter was probably, I don't even know, maybe like 10 months old, 9 months old. I couldn't even tell you. She is now 2.5. She is on her way to turning 3. And we have added another little human to our clan. So now my son actually turned 1 2 months ago. So that's crazy, because he didn't even exist when I was last making videos, and now he's 1. So that kind of in itself explains to you where I have been. Life just got busy, and my children will always take priority. And I just realized that I'm not looking at the camera. I'm so sorry. I'm not gonna refilm all of that. And I just needed to give more of my time and attention and energy to my daughter. And then when my son came along, it just added to the craziness. So that being said, that's kind of why we took a step back. I stopped making videos. It is a very time consuming thing to do. And I think YouTubers make it look so easy, but it's really not that easy. And so yeah, that's where I've been. I've been raising my two little humans, and it's been a blast, but we're finally getting into a good rhythm, a good routine. I feel like I have time to get back in front of the camera, really put out content that is helpful for you guys. And so that is where I am at the moment. For those of you who have not watched any of my videos, and maybe I'll just cut this out and put it at the beginning, but for those of you who have not watched any of my videos, I am a speech-language pathologist. I do have my master's degree in speech-language pathology, and I do have my certificate of clinical competence by ASHA, which is a national certification. But at the present moment, I do stay home with my two babies. I am a stay-at-home mom. I am so grateful to be able to stay home with them. I am so passionate about speech therapy. I love what I have learned, and I love helping others. But at the present moment in time, my family is my top priority, and my husband and I have just come to the conclusion, and we both agree that this is the best place for me to be right now, is home with our children. So that is what I do, which is great, because that allows me to then use this outlet of YouTube to kind of keep my skills fresh, kind of grow my knowledge and expertise, and use the time to help you guys. Anyways, I'm so grateful that I am home with them, but that I can still use my degree to benefit others, even if it just be through this means. And so I hope that that encourages you guys, and that you enjoy the videos and content that I put out on my channel. So that being said, I'm just gonna try to transition into what I'm really hoping this channel to become for myself and my family and you guys. So first and foremost, I spent a lot of time preparing for those videos that I used to put out, because believe it or not, even though we have learned so much in my field, we have to refresh ourselves on it. It's impossible to remember everything. And so I would research all of my grad school material, all of my therapy material, and make sure that the stuff I was going to be saying and presenting to you guys was accurate and helpful and not just something that I made up. And so that was time consuming. And then I would put myself together a lot. You know, I wanted to look presentable. I wanted to look professional. I actually pulled out my Canon camera and put it on its tripod to get that highest quality video at the time. All of that just kind of contributed to why I was not able to get the videos out anymore, because it was just too time consuming and it was too much work and I just didn't have the time to put to it. And so that being said, my videos from here on out, you're probably gonna see me in, like, you know, my lounge clothes. I may look put together, but probably not. And I just wanna be more real with you guys. You know, I wanna be able to just pick up the camera in a spur of the moment for content that I think you might enjoy. I think that you guys have really enjoyed the speech therapy content. I have so enjoyed making that for you. I love seeing you guys benefit from those videos and those tips and be encouraged by them and just educate yourselves. And for people who have commented saying that it's encouraged them to pursue the field or look more into that job or profession, I mean, that just means the world to me. I really want to continue putting that content out for you guys, but I think it's gonna kind of take on different forms. So, like, some days I think I will sit down and do videos where I give you tips and tricks for articulation, phonology, whatever it is as it pertains to speech language therapy, which there are so many realms that we can get into for that. But then I also think that because motherhood is such a huge part of my life right now, that I really want to incorporate that as well. So I might be sharing with you recipes that are easy and healthy to feed your family quickly, or, you know, different crafts that I'm doing with my kids that might target actual speech language goals. So different kinds of language concepts or speech sounds or words or letter recognition, you know, I just want to share those things with you so that if you're wanting ideas to do with your children or your clients, you can kind of take those and do them. Really, I just want to broaden my channel. So I think you're going to see a lot of speech therapy stuff, but I think you're also going to see a lot of motherhood stuff. And I think the reason for that is because those are just two of my passions right now. I love speech therapy and I could solely do a channel on it for sure, but I just don't have the time to make that happen. Whereas I can put out a lot more content for you guys right now in the realm of motherhood because I'm doing that all day, every day. And so it's easy for me to pick up my camera and kind of let you guys in on that. Anyways, so that is a little bit about me and where my channel is going. And I am just pumped. Content will be flowing again. I promise I'm not gonna go 2 years without posting anything. So please, if you have enjoyed my videos so far, please give this one a like. If you've watched it this far, thank you so much. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe because I really do hope to put out content that will help you all. And yeah, so that's gonna be it for today. Look for a few speech videos coming up. I've already filmed one that I'm in the process of editing, and we'll see what else comes around on my channel. So it's great to see you guys again, and I will see you in my next video.